got the news last night that you had winged your way to heaven. But I wasn't really too surprised. I know you never really felt at home here. But like all of us who'd seen the Savior's face, you knew you were just a stranger to this place. Well, my mother left me first, and I never thought I'd hear. The pain was cruel, and nothing in this world seemed even real. I miss her heart, and though the hurt is fading with years, I long to feel her sweet embrace in the land with no more tears. There's a place high above the stars where angels sing and children run and play. There's a place far beyond this broken world where God will wipe each bitter tear away. But my father couldn't stay long, and he saw no reason to, except his son so needed him, so he saw his duty through. The call came one spring morning with a rare April snow, that angels bore you on their wings from this broken world below. And there's a place high above the stars where angels sing and children run and play. Beyond this broken world, where God will wipe each bitter tear away. Oh, I love this life you've given me, the friends along the way, the power of the ocean waves, soft breezes on a summer day. But how I'm making to be near crystal heaven's shore, where death and pain and grief and loss will touch my heart no more. 'Cause there's a flame
Jesus said, "Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you, that where I am, there you may also be. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him would not perish but have everlasting life. Jesus died on a cross so you could have eternal life and be with the Father forever. Why don't you surrender your life to him? He loves you.